like to welcome you to the 2014 All-County Elementary Music Concert. We are thrilled that you're here today, and we are excited that you'll get to hear the amazing music of these children. We'd like to make some music of our own first, and I'm going to ask you to stand and sing the National Anthem of the United States of America. Thank you. Creativity and artistic proudness that occurs because of the sequential music education being taught to our students by the outstanding music teachers of Orange County Public Schools. This is the final concert in a series of 7 all-county events, which included concerts for band, chorus, guitar, jazz band, orchestra, dance, and of course, these outstanding students here in front of me today. Today's concert represents the foundational work that fuels the success of our students as they journey towards successful careers in life, whether it be in the arts or any other career that drives their passions. We know that what occurs in the arts classrooms is a critical catalyst for success for all Orange County Public Schools as they face a job market that is increasingly seeking creative and innovative thinkers to fill their workforce. This is they right here with all these wonderful students. In the audience today are some very special guests that make this all possible. As you can imagine, none of this outstanding arts program is being offered in our schools could take place without the support and instructional leadership demonstrated by the principals of schools represented here today. I am pleased to share that we have over 50 principals and instructional leaders with us tonight. If you are a school leader or district administrator, please stand and be recognized for continuing to support arts education opportunities for all students. We appreciate your commitment. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank you, the parents, for making this all possible. Without your support and commitment to your child's education, none of this would be possible. Parents, please accept our sincere appreciation for all that you do for your children. Now it's time for a little lecture. If I had a pair of glasses, I would lower them onto my nose, lower my voice a little so that you knew this is very important. As you are aware, these students and their teachers have worked extremely hard to present this concert for you today. The concert will likely be complete in less than 1 hour. Wouldn't it be amazing if we could make it through this entire concert without a beep, buzz, ding, or Beyonce tune interrupting the music making the process? Please take this very moment to pull out your phone, all of your devices, put them in the off position, and show your child that they are the most important thing in your life at this very moment. You, as a parent, have invested way too much time, love, and devotion to your children to leave them in this sad, sad face of utter disappointment. Can you imagine their faces if your phone rings? So please make sure that you're not the cause of that moment and support these children in their work. Now, I'd like to take a moment to introduce you all to the 2014 Hall County Chairperson, Ms. Rachel Joachim of Eastlake Elementary School. This event happens because of the hard work and dedication of our Hall County leadership team, and Rachel has led this team for years. So we would like to welcome Rachel up to the stage now. This is Rachel's last year of being our chairperson. We're very excited that she's done it for 2 years. It's a huge job, and we want to congratulate her and commend her for that work. So, Rachel, we're going to thank you.
Thank you, Scott, for giving me. I'm sorry, I was just double checking a couple things. So, last minute, wondering when things were happening. So, sorry about that. I am Rachel Joachim, and I'm the music teacher at Eastlake Elementary, and I'm also honored to be the All-County Chairperson again for this year. And as I have said to my own elementary school students at my school, the first time was so nice, you gotta do it twice. So this has been an honor to do it for 2 years in a row. How do all these amazing musicians all over the stage around me get here? Fourth and fifth grade students from over 75 participating elementary schools. It could be close to over 80. I mean, do you see how many students are on this stage? Just in the choir alone, we have over 240 students. It's amazing. They're all from all over our county. They're chosen by their own music teacher. These students exemplify excellent qualities that help make them wonderful musicians, learners, and hard workers who proudly represent their own schools with their musical abilities and talent. And of course, because of you guys out there in the audience, the parents and the families who support their child with their musical learning and talent and work side by side with their music teachers at their elementary schools to help get them all here tonight. Putting an event like this one together is no easy task. It takes time, planning, organization, and effort from everyone involved to help make this All-County Music Festival an experience and opportunity that these students will always remember and cherish. I will also take responsibility for clogging up all of our music teachers' inboxes with tons of emails over the last several weeks, especially this past week, so that will all be over for now, until next year, when someone else will be doing it. If it were not for the tireless efforts of each performing group's chairperson, this event would not happen. I would like to take a moment to recognize them when I call your name, please. We have Frank Torsha, the orchestra chair.
Together to create and play, celebrate the day, to speak.
like to welcome everyone and thank you for coming. I'd also like to thank my fellow chair members and all the elementary teachers for their hard work and preparation for tonight. There are only 9 elementary orchestra teachers spread across 39 schools, so I'd also like to thank my small faculty for the large amount of work that they do. I'd also like to thank one last person, and that is our guest conductor, Dr. Mauricio Cespedes Rivera. Dr. Cespedes started his music education in Bolivia on the violin and then later on the viola. He holds degrees from the New World School of the Arts, Michigan State University, and Florida State University, where he obtained his doctorate degree. He has performed as principal violist to many symphonies and is currently the principal violist to the Orlando Philharmonic Orchestra. As you can see, Dr. Cespedes is a very accomplished musician, and he is an equally accomplished music educator, working with orchestras from Sam Houston State University, Wyoming State University, and the New World School of the Arts. He is also the principal conductor of the New Score Chamber Orchestra and the conductor of the Chamber Orchestra at Gift for Music, which is a great Orlando organization that I used to work for myself. I could go on and on, but please help me welcome Dr. Mauricio Cespedes Rivera and the 2014 Honors Orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. What can I say? I'm a new dad. My son was born 2 weeks ago. Now I know what it is to be a parent. Now I really know what it is to be you and supporting your kids all the way, supporting your kids to what they are right now and even more. I'm so looking forward to get to experience that with my son, Michael. 2 weeks old, I'm sleeping 3 hours per day. Now I'm here because a lot of coffee and a good dinner provided. I just want to say congratulations to you for being great parents, encouraging your kids into the arts. Congratulating all the teachers who deserve the best. The kids are here because of you, teachers. I want to dedicate the last song to you, parents in particular. And as we play, I would really like for you guys to imagine your kids when they were 2 weeks old. Okay? I really want the last piece is so playful. Like when Michael, my son, is playing and kicking and everything else you can imagine. I cannot say it here, but it's just such a joy. So enjoy the last piece. And congratulations to all. Thank you.
Based on children's instinctive drive to play. Imitation, experimentation, and personal expression are combined with accessible yet beautiful instruments to deliver an amazing and delightful celebration of music. Schools who hope to implement this powerful process of teaching music are best served by music teachers who have received training in levels courses presented during summers around the country. Certification in orchestral work is a result of 180 hours of intensive training with master teachers recognized as leaders in their field. Representing 36 elementary schools this evening are some outstanding children who have worked diligently to demonstrate the skills they learned in music class for you here tonight. The OCPS Honors Work Ensemble will be led by our wonderful clinician, Rosemary Colanero. Rosemary currently teaches at Lake Panasoffkee Elementary and completed her OR certification at Stetson University. She is the district OR chairperson for the Florida Elementary Music Educators Association and a nominee for the presidency of the State Organization of Music Teachers. She most recently served as the Seminole County OR clinician. Would you please help me welcome Rosemary Colanero and the 2014 OCPS Honors Work.
Thank you. Hotel. I would like to thank the Wetzel. There is no way that this recorder ensemble could possibly sound as beautiful as they do tonight and be together as they are without you. I appreciate that very much.
Thank you.
children these are. Such focus, such a love of music, most of the time, amazing respect. But they have worked hard. And I think that the fruits of their labors are here. I'm very, very proud of them. I know you are too. Child of Tomorrow.
This very important moment to ask ask all of our very shy, humble music teachers to come up to the front. Don't dilly-dally. Get up here all the way to the front, please, and wait, please, to acknowledge them. All music teachers from Orange County Public Schools that work so incredibly hard.
Thank you.